And at the other end, a guy who needs little introduction in these parts, Marc-Andre Fleury, his second game back here in Pittsburgh, 5-2 this year.
Off this faceoff, wrist shot on and a save made by Fleury. Pretty good chance. And Pettersson starts it out, riding a three-game point streak. Crosby down the wing, now to Letang, centering pass, and a great save, Fleury.
Best chance of the game, power play for the Penguins. Ends up being a two-on-one right in front of Fleury. Great play to the inside, and it's Hornquist with a chance, and Fleury, great reaction.
Gensel feeds it out in front, little backhand turned away by Fleury. Puck loose behind the net, and Cahoon will track it down. Curls out in front, rush shot and a glove save, Fleury. Here's Cahoon racing to the net, and he missed it. Wide right, tried to go glove side on Fleury. Now Ricola again, snaps it across. Now gets it back, save made by Fleury, what a stop.
Wow, Marc-Andre Fleury has been their best penalty killer all season long, and that is another example why. What a save by Fleury on Ricola. Here's the pass, and he gets his body there just in time. Little help from Holden.
Schultz off out of Hornquist. His shot, save Fleury. And is it covered? Not yet. The whistle. Letang had the shot from the far side, and in a scramble in front, Fleury covers it.
Great job out high, fronting the shot. And then the scramble in front as the puck's going to lay there. Fleury down.
Gensel down low. Schultz a wrist shot. Block wide. Gensel trying to bank it in. And Fleury holds tight. Power play's over. As it ticks off the clock in Pittsburgh, and that's it. It's a 3-0 win for the Golden Knights. First shutout of the season, number 57 on his career for Marc-Andre Fleury, and he does it against his old team, and he gives his new team their 100th win in team history.